looky here. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You could take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what are you waiting for? Get moving.
Her senior's an ass. Always has been, always will be.
Oh, come on, he's not that bad.
That Eli, he's a sneaky sumbitch. Get out.
I almost feel sorry for Herc Sr. His wife took him for all he worth in the divorce. He left him with that idiot son of theirs.
Herc Sr.'s always had a high opinion of himself.
Thank you. cover!
Thank you.
Senior, walk!
They keep trying. I keep shooting them down.
Jesus, Jess.
I got a serious problem. Could really use your help. You did good here. Saved a lot of people. Thanks. Thing is, I know these fuckers. They're like clockwork. The trucks they send to pick up the next bunch of recruits are already on their way. I want to set up a little welcome party when they come through the front gates. We're gonna blow those trucks sky high so they'll never use them again. Whatever we do, can't let them get away.
I thought I was gonna meet my maker back there.
we saved all those.
Where are you supposed to be? Some kind of cop or something?
Jacob's gonna be mighty pissed about losing this place.
Not today, fuckwads.
How old are you again?
All right, let's roll. Gun it. Purring like a kitty.
You're
We're holding it for now. Thanks to you. Nice to see you.
Looking tired, girl.
So glad we got people like you on our side.
Addicted to killing piggies, but at least it ain't drugs.
For a quick job.
Carry a gun.
I can heal my own levels.
No, sir. Cougars will get this place back on its feet in no time.
Don't know how the hell you took down Faith, Deputy. I'm in awe.
Making a move.
You said it.
Fighting. Fate must have taken a lot out of you.
Fate. Check it out! This game lets you build your own levels.
I need a driver. Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas. They steal a tanker from the cult and bring it back to you.
They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.